Hey guys, and welcome to another brand new video. In this video, we actually have a lot, and I mean a lot of news going on all throughout today when it comes to the PlayStation 5. We have brand new events going on, we have really big leaks going on, we have massive brand new AAA games, even more brand new AAA games going on. We have updates on the abandoned trailer, we have game delays, we have pretty much everything going on in the PlayStation world. So we're gonna be talking about a lot of different random crazy stuff all throughout today. And as well, I will be trying my best to get some good restock information for all of you guys out there too as well. So be on the lookout for that later on throughout today. As well, if you guys are brand new, make sure you guys are subscribed with the notifications on as well for the brand new PlayStation 5 giveaway going on the channel itself. Amazon links down below for the PS5 disc, digital console controller, Twitter, and Twitch stream as well. Link down below. And of course, sign up for Weeble, deposit $100. You guys go get free stock and free money. Coinbase, you guys go buy $100 worth of any cryptocurrency. You guys go and get free Bitcoin. I appreciate you guys all so much for watching. Definitely leave a like. And with these types of videos, we'll have a lot of different things to go and talk about. So make sure you guys give your comments and thoughts down below. So number one, we've been touching on this. We've actually been seeing a few more actual additional updates for this, for the brand new rumors and state of play going on as of right now. So if you guys have not heard those rumors, we've been talking about that for the past few days or so, is that basically PlayStation themselves, it does seem like they are prepping up for another brand new actual big event. We've actually seen a few other little things floating around. The rumor date for this in terms of leaks or whatever is going to be on August 19th. We've been seeing people talk about that, and we're probably just expecting an announcement sometime soon. This is not a confirmed leak, but a lot of things are looking a little bit more on the likely side for it. What it means by that is that people are saying that they want to go mention more God of War updates, more Ghost of Tsushima Iki Island updates, more of Horizon Forbidden West, and also some people are speculating and rumoring that we actually might finally have some big AAA games coming out in the near future, whether it's for the brand new soft game, which we're going to talk about here in a second, or just other various stuff, or even the crazy abandoned trailer, Silent Hill. All these rumors put together, it may lead towards actually a pretty interesting gaming news for the PlayStation 5 as well. We also do actually have some more intriguing stuff too, where we've actually been seeing a lot of the major social media platforms on, say, the PlayStation networks changing their banners, changing some things. And typically we have seen them usually change all these things like banners on their Twitter profiles and stuff like that right before a major event, basically going prep on up for the event, brand new news, brand new rumors and all of that. So just keep you guys in mind that we'll probably go and let you guys know if we see more information on it. But right now the rumors are on the 19th. If there is actually a confirmed thing, we'll probably go and co-stream it up on Twitch itself. I'll give my commentary and all that. So if you guys want to follow preemptively, you guys are super welcome too if you guys would like. Now as well, for some other pretty big major news for this going on over here, and hopefully I don't have any of those weird audio issues, because I had this on my previous videos too as well. I just had to go double check to make sure we didn't have any issues on that one. But basically the brand new news on this is there actually is a new FromSoft software, basically the same people who have made things, you know, like good old Elden Ring, good old Demon Souls, all these lovely great games out there we've all played a lot, is apparently there's actually a brand new exclusive game leak going on right now that there might be another game in development coming out for them in the very near future. Very cool stuff on that. And basically for this little quick article over here, From Software reportedly has a brand new PlayStation 5 game in the works, and also it's an exclusive. Although Elden Ring isn't launching this year, it's not long until From Software's next major project. In fact, a PlayStation exclusive title could already be in the works if new leaks are true. Known for its notoriously difficult titles, From Software is responsible for Dark Souls, Bloodborne, Sekiro, and more. The company even made the original Demon Souls before Blue Point Games remastered the title for the PlayStation 5. And although Sony's leaked purchase of Blue Point Games means that Demon Souls remake is exclusive to PlayStation, it's not the only From Software game that is. Previously, the developer also made Bloodborne an exclusive title PS4, and now it looks like the new exclusive From Software PS5 game is already also in the works too as well. So basically, a new rumor is emerging about an upcoming From Software PlayStation 5 exclusive, and it appears to already have some evidence. In a new tweet, rumors of a Souls-like exclusive for PlayStation are surfacing that allegedly come from Dealer Gaming. Reports indicate that the new From Software rumors are coming from the same source who initially leaked the Ghost of Tsushima Iki Island 2 as well. If this is true, we'll have a reliable PlayStation insider in our hands, and already we're getting some degree of confirmation Xbox errors that Shrapnel Nick, also known for his insider information in the gaming industry, reveals that he knew about this from software PS5 exclusive title 2. In fact, the insider seems annoyed that he wasn't the one to reveal it, saying plans to drop the leak in this upcoming rumor mill. Sounds like the usual, all these online entertainer people that are all on the rumor side, they get upset whenever they're not the first one out there. So you want to know what? There you guys go. And apparently a lot of the rumors for this too as well are not on Bloodborne 2. But we'll kind of have to go and see other stuff over here too as well. So this is nothing being major confirmed. I'm not really a big fan of these people that are like, man, wow, these are my rumors. Because in all honesty, I've been doing this stuff for quite some time. It's kind of easy to go and call out rumors, especially when it comes to the gaming sphere. And some of these people, I think, get way too much attention and they're most of the time actually wrong. So I don't mind reporting on it and mentioning it on the time. But a lot of the time, these guys are all absolutely pulling things out of their behind and they have no idea what they're talking about. I'm sure you guys know exactly what I'm talking about too as well. So some other actually kind of sad news too that's kind of floating around. So number one, we actually do have a little bit more on the sad delay side over here. So basically we actually do have a message over here from Life is Strange confirming that there actually is some important updates when it comes to some big delays over here. They do have the Life is Strange True Colors releasing as well as the Wavelengths DLC 2 as well. But And this has pretty much been the year, I think, of just delays. I'm sure you guys could all agree on this one. Kind of makes being a gamer a little bit hard, but hopefully they'll get back to a little bit more than normal maybe for 2022. However, due to the ongoing challenges of the worldwide pandemic, we want to alleviate any additional pressure on the Life is Strange team by giving more time between the releases of Life is Strange True Colors and the Life is Strange Remastered Collection. For this reason, we have made the difficult decision to delay the release of the Life is Strange Remastered Collection for all platforms, PC, PlayStation, Xbox, Stadia, and Switch until early 2022. We hope you understand. Now, once again, and you always want to go and say, I'd rather have a game that works rather than one that doesn't. I'm always down with that. I'd rather them not have any crunch time, stuff like that. But it is a little bit on the annoying side too, because every single game we're on the looking out for, it ends up getting delayed, which is always a little bit more on the sadder side. Now, as well, a little quick note, we've actually mentioned this before too as well, but we actually do have a lot of games on sale right now in case you guys could also get these PlayStation 5 games even if you guys do not have a PlayStation yourselves. But basically, you guys can go get Demon's Souls for $50, Spider-Man for $50, Sackboy for $40, Returnal for $50, MLB The Show for $50, Destruction All-Stars, I do not recommend that. And the Neo Collection, do recommend that, all for $15. A lot of these are all on just various places like PlayStation Direct, GameStop, Best Buy, Target, Walmart, and of course, Amazon too as well. So there's a lot of little stuff floating around for that. And on top of that too, we also have the ever ongoing sadness and maybe still rumors of Silent Hill floating around over here for the PlayStation 5's abandoned trailer, because the trailer will still, as of even the time I'm making this video, is still a proper no-show. They basically did some tweets over there basically stating that they're just, it just needs to be updated. So basically on either their Twitter themselves, who can probably just even look on the Twitter itself, so let's pop it on up. Basically on the Twitter itself over on here, we are still having people being delayed, which kind of stinks. So basically they had the initial delays, which we talked about yesterday. A lot of big population of gamers talking about it. It was trending on Twitter, a lot of other stuff floating around. But even as of 8 hours ago, and still as of now, we've had no updates. The delay is taking longer than expected. We are fully working on this. We thank you for your patience, and we apologize for this. But basically, a lot of people over here, too, as well, are just like, hey, man, like, even this comment over here sums it perfectly. This game you're playing was fun for a while, probably more so in regards to, like, the rumors, the connections, all this type of stuff as well. A lot of people assuming it's the Metal Gear Solid or Silent Hill version. And the fact that it still has been consistently delayed and delayed and even now delayed, it definitely seems like a lot of people are kind of, again, like, they're over it. They just want to know if it's an actual game or anything else mixed on in. So basically, a lot of people are still like, yeah, you even had a delay last month. Still kind of cute now, which is obnoxious. Like, at this point, they're just kind of, people just want to know. They either want to know if it's going to be an actual Kojima game or if it's anything else. It's severely irritating at this point, and people now have lost their patience. Stop with the nonsense. And also, even some people are making memes still about Kojima floating around. We did go and see a few other, like, also comparisons, too, with Silent Hill games and previous other iterations of games and Metal Gear Solid games and such. But as of right now, we are still not seeing anything super fully convinced on either side. So I think that's why a lot of people out there that are getting upset, they just want to know the end result of if the game is actually there, if it's a real game or not. But overall, we've actually had a pretty interesting day when it comes to leaks. Like I mentioned, kind of like the quick roundabout over here. The actual event, we'll see if we see any more information for that throughout the rest of this week. I would be extremely hyped up to see a proper, good state of play that's not just a one game for 20 minute type thing and moving on from there. But hopefully we'll see more news. I would love to see more God of War news, Horizon news, and I'd also like to just go and see if Horizon is even going to be confirmed for this year or not. And it's going to be a really, really big thing for a lot of us out there. And of course, too, as well, see more from software games, too, as well. I would love to see a brand new game that's not Elden Ring, maybe even a good old Bloodborne 2, even though the articles and rumors are all saying it's not that. I'm just saying I would absolutely love to go play it. Bloodborne is one of my favorite games. Even like a nice PS5 remake, an updated version, I would be 100 zillion percent okay with 2 as well. And of course, when it comes to game delays, I just feel like this entire year has just been like that. So, game, all your thoughts. We had a little bit of like a lot of leaks, a lot of big rumor leaks, a lot of overall general leak stuff. And as well, when it comes to PlayStation restock stuff, I'm going to try my best to get some more information for all of you guys too as well. So be on the lookout for that. We've had a little bit of a quiet restock day, so hopefully these next few days can be a little bit more better. But all around cool news. If we get any more cool stuff, I'll keep you guys up in the loop for sure. I appreciate you guys all so much for watching. I'll see you guys up on the next video itself. Make sure you guys are subscribed for the brand new PlayStation 5 giveaway. Amazon links down below for the PS5 digital console controllers. Subscribe for just restock news, gaming news like this and all of that. Twitter and Twitch stream, if you guys would like to go and follow, would love to have you guys here. Sign up for Weeble, deposit $100. You guys go get free stock, free money. Coinbase, you guys go buy $100 worth of any cryptocurrency. You guys go and get free Bitcoin. And I'll see you guys all later on throughout today for some more brand new videos. Love you guys.